Time for our first head-to-head, couple of top trainers going mano a mano. Mike Doyle, John Charalambous. Bit of a twist here, guys. No horse racing. General topics. You good with that?
Oh, wow.
Whatever you say.
Did we wake you guys up? Okay, let's go. We're gonna do animals. Question number one. You know the drill. A, B, C, or D? A, B, C. We'll keep it to that. The dog breed Chihuahua is believed to have been originated from what country? A, Spain, B, Dominican Republic, or C, Mexico? Chihuahua, Spain, Dominican Republic, or Mexico? Answers are, what is that?
A C.
A C. And what is that? Oh, I know that's an A. He's right, it's Mexico. Uno, zero. You're close enough. Well, they're all Spanish. Come on. Question number two.
They used to use them as pack mules till business got stronger.
What is the sleepiest animal in the world? Now, this animal sleeps around 22 hours a day. I don't know about you, but I'm jealous. Is it A, a cow, B, a koala, or C, a hippo? What animal sleeps the most? Cow, koala, or hippo? A, B, or C? Let's go. C, hippo. C, hippo. You're both wrong. It's B, koala. So you need this to stay alive. Mike, you get this. You're the winner. Final question. We're going into the water. What is the fastest fish in the ocean? A, a barracuda, B, a marlin, or C, sailfish? Fastest fish in the ocean. Barracuda, marlin, sailfish. Answers are barracuda, no. It is a sailfish. So he's done it to you again. Mike Doyle wins it 2-0.
It's a wealth of information.
Yeah, sorry, dude.
And we didn't even talk golf, because then for sure he would have buried you, right?
He would have crushed it.
All right.
Actually, guys, thank you. To be honest with you, I don't feel bad, but I've always been a wealth of information.
Yeah, I know you have.
Jeez. Way to go, guys. Thanks.